How do I quickly export a snapshot image from a SparkLab journal on a Chromebook? In this example, I'm in the journal already with a single snapshot. To get that snapshot in my SparkLab, I'll exit momentarily, and I had simply taken a snapshot and then gone into the journal to view it. Now, the official way to get images out of the journal is to export them, but on a Chromebook especially, it's a bit messy because it gives you a zip file that's hard to handle. Instead, there's a trick that will let you get individual snapshot images directly out of the journal. To do this, you'll need to right-click on the thumbnail on the right side of the snapshot image that you want to export or copy. It's a little tricky on a Chromebook to right-click. If you don't have a mouse with an actual right-click button, you'll need to figure out the alternative. And on a typical Chromebook, the alternative is to hold two fingers and then click, or to press and hold the Alt button as you click on the trackpad. So I will right-click on the image of the snapshot there on the right side. And that gives me some options. Now, this is an unofficial approach, so not all of these options work, but two of them work quite well. One of these is to save the image as, and if you select this, you can get a full resolution image as a PNG to Google Drive directly, to the downloads folder, or even to an external USB flash drive. The other option that works by right-clicking on the thumbnail image is to copy image. This gives you a full resolution image of your snapshot, which you can bring into other Google tools, such as Google Sheets, where you can choose to paste it into something like this lab report.